Michael, welcome to the club. What are your thoughts on the move to Blackpool?
Cheers. Now, obviously, it's a great positive move for myself. Obviously, I had not a lot of football last year, and obviously to come here with the coaching staff they've got here, like Gary Bowyer and the lads they've got here. I know a few of them. Obviously, I was playing with Andy Taylor at Walsall, and big factors in myself coming here and looking around the place. Great facilities, great bunch of lads, everything. The club's moving in the right direction again, so it's a real positive move for me, and I'm really going to enjoy the challenge.
Obviously, it's a season-long loan. Does that help, knowing that you're going to be here for a full season so you can concentrate on your football?
Yeah, obviously, there's a bit of security, whereas it's not up in the air whether I'm going back or I'm staying or whatever. So, yeah, I can really settle down, move myself up here, fully get to know the lads, and now we start to play in and hopefully give it a season and we should be where we want to be.
Dynamic box-to-box midfielder, is that how you like to describe yourself?
Oh, yeah, I try to be. Obviously, try and get on the end of a few things in the box and obviously disturb things at the other end and try and create a play and set things up. So hopefully, yeah, a bit of a box-to-box and hopefully nick a few goals in there.
How much has your loan spell at Walsall set you up for playing this league football with Blackpool now?
Yeah, obviously, I think it's a great stepping stone for myself. When I was there, obviously, we got to a final at Wembley. Obviously, I didn't play, but obviously, it's a great learning curve for myself. And hopefully, if I can emulate the success I had there and bring it to here, hopefully that stands in good stead for the season.
Training with the new players this morning, did you enjoy it?
Yeah, I did, yeah. Great bunch of lads here, really made me feel welcome. Obviously, training was short and sharp this morning, so get out of the way. And obviously, first game on Saturday, so it's another challenge and look forward to it.
Yeah, what condition are you for that? Because obviously, you've been away with Leicester.
Yeah, no, obviously, we had a tournament commencing on Friday till Sunday, just a four-day tournament in France. And we've done well out there, got to the final, but then obviously, it kicks back in now and I feel in full fettle.
And what are the ambitions for you coming here?
Coming here, hopefully, to get the club back promoted. Obviously, grab myself a few goals, just try and kick my career back on and hopefully just play well.